If you hate life, not the fact that you're alive.